going to get you through the door, or some candy.
Yeah, it is.
Like Pi Omega sorority, where there's different Halloween games and candy and things that they can do. And I think every half hour they're going to be bringing some candy out for everybody, that all the young kids that come by. For the older kids, we have the actual haunted house, which of course is open to the little guys too. We kind of adapt the show whenever they come through. But they can get a tour of this house that's about 70 years old, and everything from executions and story crazy doctors to rooms that you definitely don't want to be caught in without the lights on, and I'm just telling you that maybe the lights won't be on when you're sucking it. So it's going to be a lot of really scary stuff, and we hope everybody can come out and see it. The Portland Benefit Show.
All right, sounds good. Northwest 25th between Harrison and Monroe, here at the Fiji House. And by the way, this is kind of co-sponsored by the Chi Omegas, like you just mentioned, Bombs Away Cafe, OSU Alumni Association, Riverview Mongolian Grill, and Nightmare on 9th Street Special Occasions. So thanks for having us out here.
Oh, thanks for being here.
All right, doors open here in just a couple of minutes, starting at 6 o'clock. I'm Bill on the New Mix 101.5.